Hey everyone, I'm Lisa Marie Latino for hipnewjersey.com, and today we're going to learn all about the newest lifestyle website to hit the Garden State market, the Bergen County Bible. Joining me here is the founder of the Bergen County Bible, Heather Zwain. Congratulations on your newest venture.
Thank you. It's very exciting.
Yes, it is. And for those who don't know, I mean, you've styled everyone on the planet, anyone who's anyone. Enlighten us about your career prior to this.
So prior to launching my site, Heather Zwain's of Bergen County Bible, I was the fashion editor for an upscale lifestyle magazine in Bergen County for almost 13 years. I styled everyone and interviewed everyone from Odell Beckham Jr. to Mary J. Blige to Steve Weatherford and so many people in between, Derek Jeter. I mean, everybody that you could possibly think of.
Wait.
I saw a picture of you and him
exactly,
out there.
Exactly.
I did.
How was that experience?
It was good. You know, he was probably like the only interview that he was like, yes, no.
Yeah.
It was awesome. I mean, I was really the go-to person in Bergen County for so long, and I've been doing this for so long that this was just like a natural transition for me.
What is the difference you're finding between the print world and this crazy new digital world for you?
I mean, there's a lot of differences. I mean, I was doing videos so many years ago in my old job. I had a show called Heather's Hall, and I was doing like my daily or weekly style tips. And I'm kind of trying to transition that into the new age, which is right now. I said it back then, and I'm gonna say it now, video is all the rage, and it's fresh and staying current. So yes, I was in print for 13 years, but then I also did stuff with the internet. But the difference, I mean, there's just like so many more opportunities, and it's right there. It doesn't come out just once a month, you know? And you have to, but with that being said, you have to produce so much more content because you have to have content or people get bored and they're like, oh, well, I'm not gonna come back.
So what type of content are you creating now?
So it really is a full-fledged lifestyle website. So it's your go-to source for stylish living. Everything from where I shop to where to eat and drink, what to see and do, a little motivation and inspiration. We have all these different kinds of videos, beauty tips, and a lot of things in between. I wanted it to be the place that you go for information for Bergen County and beyond.
Oh, so you are gonna reach out beyond.
I am gonna reach out. I don't wanna limit myself to just Bergen County. Bergen County's huge and it's beautiful and it's amazing, but there are people from Bergen County also leave. And
they
go to other, we do. And there's so much to do. I mean, we live right next door to New York City and, you know, even little towns out on the outskirts. So, you know, and I'm a big Rhode Island person. I go there all the time. So why not tell people where to vacation when they go to Rhode Island?
So for people watching that are interested in launching their own platform, what advice would you give?
It's a lot of work. It's so much work, but to just stay focused, to just keep doing it and grinding. So many people are doing it. There's no reason. Like, again, for me, I chose to turn a negative, which was me being laid off. My company was purchased by another company, and I turned it into a positive. It was a natural next step for me. But there's so many people who wake up one day and they're just like, you know what? I like to bake. So now I'm going to call myself a pastry chef, you know, or there are a lot of stay-at-home moms that are reinventing themselves. And I think that's a beautiful, wonderful thing. And that's something that the internet can do that you can't just do anywhere else. You can do that, you know.
Exactly.
So to stay with it and keep going and not to get discouraged.
All right. Well, where can we find you?
So you can go to heatherzwain.com. It's Heather Zwain's the Bergen County Bible, but the website is heatherzwain.com. And on Facebook, it's Heather Zwain's the Bergen County Bible. And on Instagram, it is just the Bergen County Bible.
Perfect. Heather, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For more on this segment, log on to hipnewjersey.com.